Hello, dear brothers and sisters. Thank you for joining our Mother and Refuge of the End Times. We would like to share with you a message of Mary Most Pure to Valeria Caponi. Valeria allegedly began receiving locutions from heaven in Lourdes, and they continue to this day at her weekly prayer cenacle in Rome, Italy. Father Gabriele Amorth, the renowned exorcist from Rome, was the one who encouraged her to make these messages known. But first, let us begin with St. Francis's prayer, asking for wisdom, discernment, and guidance. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, most high, glorious God, enlighten the darkness of our minds. Give us a right faith, a firm hope, and a perfect charity. Fill us, Lord, with understanding and knowledge so that we may always and in all things act according to your holy will. Amen. On March 2nd, 2022, Our Lady said, My children, it is not the one who says, Lord, Lord, who will enter the kingdom of heaven, but the one who does the will of God. My dearest children, I say this to you so that you would understand that what you think is good, but which is of your own making, is not always God's will. Leave aside the things of the world if you want to obey your Creator. With each day you are becoming increasingly lost in earthly meanderings and are allowing the things of heaven to pass you by. I, your mother, seek to instill within your hearts that which God wants from you. Redemption will be for all those who obey God's will. I ask you to pray from the heart, accompanying your prayer with concrete love for your brothers and sisters, especially those who are furthest from God's grace. The times are coming to completion. Seek to obey all God's commandments that have been given to you in order to show you the right path. My beloved little children, so dear to my heart, help me to convert many hearts that are far from God, otherwise it could be too late. There is no good example left on your earth. Everywhere people live in lies, bad examples, and scandal. On a side note, Luke chapter 18 verse 8 says, When the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on earth? Our Lady continues, Choose God, otherwise it will be too late. Fratricidal wars will increase, and then you will no longer have time for repentance of your sins. My children, listen to these words of mine and make them yours. Live by giving a good example and filling your hearts with love for the Father and the Son, so that God's forgiveness may descend upon you. With maternal love, Mary Most Pure. Brothers and sisters, let us answer our Heavenly Mother's request to share Heaven's messages far and wide. Please share, like, subscribe, and click on the little bell so that you may be notified of the latest Heavenly messages as they come in. And finally, our Lord said, For where two or three have gathered together in my name, I am there in their midst. We would so love for you to join us in prayer, along with fellow viewers from around the world, in our channel's 24/7 prayer room titled Rosary of the Seven Sorrows of Mary, in reparation to the Sacred Hearts. To pray for peace in the world, for the Holy Father as he requested, and for a deep conversion of leaders everywhere, that they may seek the divine will in all things and have the conviction to fulfill it. May God bless you and keep you.